Well, I won't send your roses. I'll never buy no more diamond rings. But I can see inside you. I know just who we are. My love is like no hunger. anything. All this time, it doesn't matter. You look so happy and I'm so sad. This here is a code of honor, no one's going out of town.
I play my part. have a job. Will you please help me in welcoming the King of the Keys, a graduate of the Hohner School of Organ Playing, the Joker, David Bryan on the keyboards, y'all.
Yeah.
Thank you is something you forget to say sometime. You see, all the times that I've been coming across the water, from the first time when I opened up for Kiss, to coming back and playing little things like the Dominion Theater, I've been taking the time to say thanks. Because after the first, 6 years now, we've made a lot of friends over here, and I just want you to know that I really appreciate all the support. I know we're gonna be going away for a while. We just want you to know that this is just for friendship. This is called Blood on Blood. And it's for you. So get out, man! Hold your hands up in the air! Let me see these hands, David! Come on, get them up! That's it! I found it here! Let those fires burn! 1, 2, 3! I can still remember when I was just a kid. You kept your friends forever, and what you said is what you did. But me, Dan, and Bobby cut each other's hands. We were tied to a promise. Oh, yeah, brothers on our stand. We were so young. Oh,
Cause he hid a fake ID. And I busted stealing cigarettes. Father took the rap for me. We knew this righteous girl. You could see in a chair. She goes to us, she wants her. Jealous into a man. He was a young. One for all and all for one. All for one. Just as sure as I am. Oh no. One on one. You still don't see me.
Tell you what, I got me another typical Bon Jovi patented jam session, and I got me a thrill of a lifetime. I want to bring out a friend and another friend of mine, if that's okay with you guys. Now, I'm sorry to say that it's been 14 years since these shores have been graced with the presence of two living legends. Ladies and gentlemen, Steven Tyler and Joe Perry of Aerosmith!
John, you hot shit, you even the moon came out to see you tonight. England, I got one thing to say to you.
Always having to go, but you talk to my daddy and say, there's a Jane C. knocking to you down on the mama, then you showed up and changed your way. I mean, she leaned the most real young beat all the time, as I don't reminisce. Where the best thing you love with is sister and a cousin, started with a little kiss like that. Well, she saw Swinger with the boys in the school, got a feet fly up in the air. She said, in a little with the kitty in the middle, little string like she didn't care. She knew what she was going to tell me how to walk this way. She knew that's why she talked this way. Walk this way, talk this way. Walk this way, talk this way. Walk this way, talk this way.
Just give me some head.
the stars. Now, Tico, hit it. One more shot. I need some medicine, doctor.
Yeah.
We got to what we've got. Doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We got each other, and that's a lot for love. Just for anyone who ever felt like Tommy and Gina. For some time or another, we're all just living on a prayer.
Once upon a time.